This is the most broken bunker in Rust. It can be damaged by rockets. And if you try C4, it just flies through it. The footprint of the base looks like this. Surround the base with honeycombs. Except for this triangle, there will be an exit to the second floor. Then place the roof. On the second floor, build the main walls and other doorways. Now place stairs as I show and upgrade the upper part into metal. I'm sure it will be fixed soon because